one.
Ride, homie.
You crackhead. That's it. I'm
going. Fuck.
Oh, you want to scrap?
This ain't no place for a chump.
Hey, you girl.
Hey.
Hey, boo.
Hey.
I knew you couldn't stay away.
Oh,
don't
shit.
Don't be violating my family.
Oh, my God.
Tanya, do you ever clean your rag bitch ass up?
Fuck you, Lamar. I mean, Franklin, or whatever. Everybody on the block knows you gone on Vinewood and shit.
Well, shit, if going Vinewood means I ain't hitting the pipe like 1992, then shit, I'm guilty as charged.
Punk ass.
What?
Bitch ass.
Excuse me?
Look, I'm sorry, but where's your love for the hood? JB ain't doing good. He needs help. We need your help, nigga. We gonna lose everything.
All right.
Shit.
What do I gotta do?
Same as before, boo. A little help with the tow truck. Nothing. You never could say no to me, Franklin, couldn't. I ain't so cracked out I don't remember that night behind the burger shot.
Not this again. What, we was like 13?
But you was a man after that night. Hell no.
Every time with this shit. And nothing even happened.
It's all good, baby. I know that wound ain't healed.
Hello? Oh, heck.
That's our truck. You know the drill. Dispatch, what you got?
10-4, we got an SUV in a handicapped spot without a sticker at the Lucky Plucker in Little Seoul. Do you copy?
You know I don't copy. I'm an original. Yeah, we got you. JB still sick.
Man, you sure you need me? Because you look like you know what you're doing.
One, I can't drive. And two, this ain't no work for a lady.
Oh, you really fighting the feminist cause there, ain't you, Tanya?
Like your aunt, you mean? I saw her fake jogging the other day, chanting some whacked out nonsense. That bitch is crazy.
Yeah, that we can't agree on.
And I got qualifications, honey.
Like hell you do.
I got a certificate in cosmology. You never seen my nails.
What, you going into space now?
Oh, Lord.
What, you going into space now?
You always did think you were so clever. Remember Davis High? You didn't learn shit at that school.
And you got out your math on the corner in Davis.
Jesus!
Oh, damn!
We're on, Boo. Let's move it out.
Look out. Dang.
My lord didn't say shit.
That's whack.
This ain't a job for making new friends, is it?
I thought you'd been into some repo work.
Yeah, that's true. Same shit, but nicer cars.
It's an honest dollar, and there ain't many of those around.
An honest dollar that I ain't seen yet? Man, JB need to get his head straight.
JB's going through a hard time.
A hard time? Sitting on his ass smoking crack?
I gotta keep his hours up. Word is they gonna sell the business. A new owner ain't good news for the drivers with no papers. JB sold his social for a piece 2 years back.
I see the problem, but I just don't see that as mine.
You too good to cover a brother now?
I'm here, ain't I? I've been covering that brother for 20 years.
Drop it in the marked area. Same as before, honey. Focus on your back, not mine, sugar. Get your head in the game. Jesus! I'll make it up to you, Franklin. You know I will. See you around.
I'm telling you, fool, you're doing it wrong. Come back, and I'll show you how it's done.
Promise, I was at the movies. I must have thrown out my ticket.
I am tired of your bullshit, Michael. Tired!
Get out the fucking way.
It's not safe.
You got lucky, buddy!
Are you sure about this,
Buck? Human labs have reported a vehicle hijacking. Be advised,
I just want the gas!
Hazardous materials.
What is this bullshit?
last. I got the good night gas.
That's everything we need. I'll put out word that the score is ready to go.
Now we all know why we're here. We've got a store to take. The plan is simple, elegant. Listen to Lester, pay attention to the information he gives you, and we'll all make a buck. If things go bad, you know the drill. This wasn't organized, we don't know each other. We got caught up in a robbery and acted in self-defense. But it's not gonna be an issue because everything's gonna go just fine.
The alarm system is easy. Now, if I didn't need to be running things, I could have it offline myself, no problem. But you should be able to get us a pretty decent window. How decent depends on the job you do. Now, once it's down, you signal Michael, he makes the call.
Things look good. We should be able to drop a present right through the air vent on the roof. Everybody goes to sleep, no problem. We take our time. If we run into trouble, we move quickly and with force. Any questions? No? Let's go. Frank, you're with me. Ricky, I hope you can manage the truck with the bikes. Eddie, Norm, you got the van. See you on Little Portolo, people.